Julia, kitchen whistles from the midnight town. No one knows how they went home. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. And they didn't know that the rocks on the river be the three sisters out of where they all drown.
The widow of Brown had a girl named Nellie. She was the oldest and toughest of three. She would take her daddy's well sharpened sickle and carve kill men in the sycamore tree. The men came a courting, but she'd keep her distance. Never cracked a smile, just played it coy. Some say she's as tender as a petal. She'd act tough cause her daddy wanted a boy. Old man Brown had a girl named Daddy. The middle button and the most lean of the three. She'd take her daddy's fat leather bootstrap and lip anyone who'd call her Dorothy. The men went further and she loved the day. Back home where they find it safe to kiss. Like the barn on the porch or the stairs parlor. Anywhere to keep me from a father's fist.
Breaking hearts from Halifax County. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads on the boys in the schoolyard. Pitching whistles from the men downtown. No one knows how they went or rode. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the three sisters out of where they all drowned.
And a girl named Becca. She was the youngest and most reverend of all. She would take her daddy's King James Bible and go study scripture at the brethren hall. The men would avoid her and she would condemn them for cussing and drinking and chasing the Browns. She'd say repent and join God forever. The pleasure of sin's not as good as it sounds. One day the three with nothing in common spied a phone and abandoned rowboat. Maybe their sins of adventure ambushed the three young girls at the ship afloat. They didn't know the strength of the river, the merciless current that pulled them down. Maybe it was due to the weight of the denim, but the three girls' bodies were never found.
Some miracle, the singing of the sirens, learning the sailors who wreck and drown. Some city still hear the fighting and the flirting and the preaching of the daughters of Farmer Brown. Breaking hearts in Halifax County, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads of the boys in the schoolyard, the two whistles from the midnight town.